It's Passover in Israel. My name is India, and you are about to see what Passover looks like here in the Holy Land. Passover is a Jewish holiday that commemorates the freedom of the Jews from slavery in Egypt. The festival goes back thousands of years. It is a sacred and widely celebrated holiday in Judaism. During this time, Jews from all across the world come together with family to have Passover celebrations. These celebrations include a retelling of the Exodus story and a special dinner, all to remember freedom from oppression, which the Jewish people experienced for over 400 years in Egypt. But today, there are some interesting things that happen across Israel to prepare for the holiday. During Passover, there are some ingredients that are forbidden to eat. Anything with yeast in it is forbidden, like most bread. So that's why grocery stores across Israel block off food in stores like this to keep what they call kasher lePesach, or in English, kosher for Passover.
It's all taped off. Absolutely no cereal available.
And it's pretty crazy to see the whole store like this.
Keeping kosher means that you follow the Jewish dietary law. There are foods that you can't eat together, like meats and dairy, or foods that you can't eat at all, like pork. And during Passover, these restrictions get even tighter. Food companies label their products like this to show that it is not only kosher, but kosher for Passover. And the special bread for Passover, called matzah, is sold in the stores only during this time. Passover celebrations and preparations are special here in Israel. And maybe it's why every Passover Jews say, next year in Jerusalem. Now we want to wish you a happy holiday from Israel.
Chag Sameach.
Chag Sameach.
Chag Sameach.
Thanks for watching, and I'll see you next time.